If you only knew how hard it was to track her down.
Really, ma'am? Fancy that.
Caught again through nannies for a flipping pastime. Then one referee tells me that it is fearful fuss. Never liked her much when she was here the last time.
Wish she makes life easier for Thomas.
Mrs. Grew, it is her, isn't it?
Well, I don't know who else.
Why is it such a secret? Do you think that she's returned to? Yes, you think back away now.
But no one did say till we meet again.
Oh my goodness, you'll be here any moment. Now where's George? George, dear, you're going to be surprised.
Now, Winifred, you know very well I hate surprises, even at the best of times.
Not this one. Oh, George, I do believe you're going to be proud of me for once. Precision and order is perfectly true. Can really make a difference. I found her for you. Clear thinking, sound judgment, and now we'll regain. Now hurry up everybody into the hall. I want you to find everything. Spits, spots, spick and span.
Spick and span.
Our sense of excitement is hard to Johnny.
It was thoroughly unpleasant. I never enjoy travel. You must be poor George's wife. Your flower beds are disgracefully untidy. Take my advice, plant evergreens, or better still, have nothing there at all. Just a plain cement courtyard.
But dear Miss Andrew, I'm so fond of flowers.
Then you're a very silly woman. Where did George go?
He had an urgent appointment.
For which, no doubt, he was late as usual. It's not much of a house, is it?
We like it.
Then it doesn't take much to keep you happy. Just look at the dust. There, and there.
Well, we are a little short-staffed at the moment.
Hasn't anyone ever cleaned these curtains?
Now, just a minute!
Sir, you must be the cue. Pity, I don't suppose you know who I am.
Yes, we do. You're the one in charge.
Thank you, Miss Ford. And you're Jane, I suppose. Where are your stockings?
I don't like them.
Tut! What manners? I can see there's not a minute to lose. These children have been spoiled, have arrived here just in time. But chance I brought the punishment that best befits the crime. Brimstone and Treacle and carnivore oil, liberal doses of each.
Satisfaction for punitive action.
What are we going to do?
The only thing we can do